Good morning and welcome back to Titan TV. I'm Ethel Ingram.
Today is Thursday, January 28th, and I'm Jordan Goddard.
And now for today's announcements.
Singers, free money is waiting for you. Please stop in the guidance office, check the website, or see Ms. Monroe, college and career counselor.
The third and final FAFSA challenge will end February 18th. All seniors are encouraged to complete their FAFSA application ASAP and then stop by the guidance office with your confirmation to get entered in the drawing. Good luck.
Seniors, this is a reminder that if you qualify for a Bright Future Scholarship and have not completed your application, please see Ms. Monroe in the guidance office if you need assistance.
All students interested in taking the ASVAB, please see Ms. Monroe to reserve a spot. The ASVAB will be given out on March 30th.
This Friday, January 29th, the 15th Annual Military Expo is happening here at UHS. Please check out last year's promo video.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Congratulations to the varsity girls basketball team on their win over Lake Brantley in their final home game of the season. They will host the first ever home playoff game next Tuesday, February 3rd. Come out and support the girls. That's all the news we have for you today.
And thank you for watching.
And remember,
it's all about the you.